A-Tool Forza Stalker here, racing the DRM Revival Series, aka Group 5. We're at Vallengua, the club circuit, though. This is a fucking go-kart track. It's so small, and it's ridiculous, I think, that we're driving these cars here, but should be good fun. I'm actually going to run the endurance tires this time around because I think this track is basically going to cook my normal tires. So here we go. One last check for fuel. We're good to go. Here we go. Here we go.
Green, green, green. Your start's okay, we can build something from this. P2. The guy behind has just done a 50.9. Okay, Alex, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P2. Yellow flag. Thank you. Car right, clear right. B2. Car right. Still there, right side's clear. Minutes left. B2. Yellow flag. Caution. Car right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Oh, fuck's sake, Alex. Right side. Clear right. Flag. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. The leader's just done a 49.7. B5. Lap time was 51.2. Yellow flag, caution. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.3, off the pace. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Well done, Alex. Good pass. Eyes front. We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. You're in the middle. Clear left. Car right. Clear all round. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Car right. Still there. Still there. Yellow flag. Watch out. Clear right. Car right. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. This is brilliant, keep it up, P4. Car right. Hold your line. Car right, right side's clear. Yellow flag, watch out. Yellow flag, the lap time was at 50.9. Left side, clear left. Car left, clear left. That lap time was 51.1. Alright Alex, you've used half your fuel. P4. We'll be right back. Yellow flag, caution. That was 50.4. Car left, clear left. Keep digging, that's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Car left, clear left. Just done a 51.3. Left side, clear left. That lap time was 51.1. Yellow flag, caution. Minutes of fuel remaining. Car right, clear right. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.1, off the pace. Push if we're going to hold this position. That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. Your lap time was at 50.6. Sector 1 is 0.9, off the pace. Your sector 2 time is quick. Yellow flag, watch out. Left side. He's still there. Clear left. You're a second off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.9, off the pace. Thank you. one more lap to go. That lap was a 50.8. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round. On your right, clear right. On your left.
Cost me those three spots and I was screwed from there, but I was not putting down lap times. Like, my best lap. My best lap was a 50.4, and in qualify I was 49.7. Like, I was just not fast either. It was switching to those endurance tires really screwed me. I think I should have just ran the mediums. But yeah. But it was fun though. We had a couple of good little mini battles in there. Kind of a boring race, but I mean, that guy, Janik, was chasing me the whole time. But yeah. I don't know who else was in that damn. This guy, Stein Erickson. Stein Erickson, did he say anything in the chat? Don't matter, but regardless, it was a fun race. I'm glad that race is over. I was second in the standings behind Miko. No one's gonna catch him. He is fucking fast in these goddamn cars, but yeah, hope I can keep that second position. You know what sucks is I had two incidents. I kind of tapped that guy in the blue Lancia, Stian Eriksson. I kind of tapped him in the back, and then he tapped me in the back as I was making the pass on the outside on him. And so I think I might as well have basically taken sixth. We'll see about incidents with everyone else, but regardless, it was a fun race. Thanks for watching. Until next time.